an injury accident. Don't play in the streets, 1 Avenue South. Also, for Robert Spector, an argument, 2442 South Angeline Street. But the 5 and 6 are arguing, 2442 South Angeline.
Thank you. not the responder, so if I was in your detail, it's just with some of your equipment.
Yeah, this is 3 Sam. Sorry, correction, 3 Robert. 3 Robert connected.
Yeah. Could you get a hold of somebody from the 15th? Have them give me a call on my cell phone. 206-769-3814. All right, thanks.
down there and see what's going on. Did she get along? Yeah, I think so.
Well, here goes seven. I got it. Hello. Yep. Yeah, that's the first watch, we're not going to.
Down to Robert 3's call also.
Yes.
601-703-04 out. Charlie 231 will be talking to
you. Yeah, it was 231 in the first thing. Affirm, 231 in the first thing. Alright, just give me about 10 minutes, I'll talk to you in here.
It is now June 22nd, 03:12 in the morning. I'm Sergeant Rustis with Robert Shelby III regarding an incident that happened about 811. Traffic ship. 811-948 South. Okay, you got your wall
removed. Robert's request. It's from K9 Aiden, 3 Robert. They need two first watch officers to respond to the decision. One is in the office.
My girlfriend went over there. Three. It's not big a scene. Or to pretty much just talk to me. You know, he's asking the dog. Then the police got involved. And then the next thing you know, I've been guessing.
Three.
My mom called the police. That they had to take somebody in. So when she figured out she had to go in, you know, she figured she had to go in the car, and she was kind of really just not messing with that. I don't know as far as her trying to hurt anybody, but I definitely saw your officer hit her. I definitely saw him throw a punch. After that, I can't call it.
So you don't know what she did, or you don't want to really get into what she did, or?
I mean, if you'd like to see it from right here, which is like 10 of you, I did it. I don't know what was going on other than her getting into the car, and then I see her officer with her punch.
Do you have anything else to say about this?
Who was it? You said Officer Shepard? That was the guy who got hit in the face? Okay. I don't know. I guess, I mean, I don't know about the guy's job, but, you know, I hear about things about taking his job to the max, but at the same time, like, you know, I don't know the man personally.
One down.
But I did see, I definitely seen a fist thrown.
All right, that is a statement. All right, Brian. I'm going to say, see you.
observed officer trying to control the law.
Just because the whole reason why you guys are here is because my mom called the police when I feel like it didn't have to get that far to the point where she had to get hit. So, like, I don't know, he kept on throwing it in the face that, like, yeah, that's my mom and all that other stuff.
Mom out here with seven?
No.
Just you and her?
Yeah, just me and her, and then the officers came here.
Alright, well, hopefully we can get all taken.
All right, Roger. What's that? Yeah.
Download the video there.
All right.